Reading increased chatter across all of SecNet. They've issued a worldwide alert and they're coordinating their responses. Just a couple of more runs and we should have it.
Provided we survive. corporate augmentation implanters are surprisingly good at finding empty space in a human body. I'm sure no one will mind if we borrow some time with one at this location. This security office just got a priority shipment from a nearby weapons shop. Looks like they might be testing some new gear there. Let's steal it. This is a data center that handles network security for the region. We can find programs here that will give Incognita some new tricks to... Most nanofabs have advanced security protocols to prevent unlicensed fabrications. The fabricator at this location has been compromised, so we'll be able to construct a wider range of items. Corporate augmentation implanters are surprisingly good at finding empty space in a... The corporations are technically... Corporate augmentation implanters are surprisingly good at finding empty space in a human body. I'm sure no one will mind if we borrow... Corporate augmentation implanters are surprisingly good at finding empty space in a human body. I'm sure no one will mind if we borrow some time with one at this location.
Thank you. Located the cyber lab. Let's leave this mission with better agents than we started with. Office is catching on to us. Several devices have been remotely rebooted. I hope we don't run out of power.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Warning.
augmentation can have side effects that can shorten your lifespan. In this case, I'd say the side effects of not having augments would be far more dangerous.